Hey guys, new Lyndis. I'm back with the Jake for Spooktober episode 3, because it's day 3. We're going to discuss what jack-o'-lantern, what the O in jack-o'-lantern actually meant. So if you look it up on Google, it means of the or off. So if you think about it, it means jack of the lantern, which is Old English. It makes sense. But if you take off, it gets a little weird. Fun fact about that, there was a dare in my seventh or eighth grade year where a kid paid another kid $50 to jack off with a pumpkin.
What?
Yes, he took that dare and did it, and he got
$50.
No.
What did he do?
So,
she didn't pay attention.
And so, yeah. It means of the lantern because you carve a face into it. That's supposedly Jack.
You have four saint and the
two. I don't know. Jack of the lantern? Yes.
Yeah.
Face? Yeah.
Yeah, you know the Headless Horseman?
Yeah,
this person before he became the Headless Horseman, his name was Jack. And his head became because he couldn't find his horseman.
Spoiler alert, he just kind of took day 4's.
You're welcome.
We'll cut that there. Love y'all. Bye.